Hey guys, it's your girl Riri and welcome back to my channel. So today I'm gonna be vlogging my day and we're going on a surprise trip. So stay tuned and watch till the end to find out where we're going. So right now we're in the car on our way to our destination. Okay guys, so now we're at the destination and I'm not gonna tell you guys yet, but comment down below where you think we are. Hey guys, I'm gonna tell you. 3, 2, 1. We're at Niagara Falls. Okay, so I don't know if you guys can see the falls that much, but when we get closer, I'm gonna show you guys. Hey guys, so now we're walking to go have a picnic. So I'll catch you guys when we're there. So we're at the picnic area, but I just wanna show you guys the falls, and you can see the rainbow. And the rainbow bridge is over there. And you can see the rainbow. So yeah, now we're going to the picnic area. Okay guys, so we're at the picnic area right now. And we're just gonna eat some food and drink stuff. And yeah, I'll show you guys. Over there, the falls is over there. Guys, so it's just a little picnic setup right here, and there's a cooler and the blankets, and just have some food in the cooler. So I'm just gonna eat some stuff. Everyone's gone because they're just walking about, so that's good lighting. Okay, I'm just gonna get something to eat. Guys, do you see that forest behind me? I'm gonna go inside that forest because looks cool. So. Okay guys, sorry if the camera is lame. Okay, so I have some coke and some bread and chicken. Just gonna eat and then get back. I just love coming to Niagara. This is maybe my fifth time coming here. I don't know if you guys can see the rainbow behind. Sorry. But there's a rainbow right here. Okay guys, since I just drank Coke, I'm like so energized, so I'm gonna run up and down and then do some flips and stuff. So yeah. I'm gonna show you my outfit of the day. So I have this new color crop top from H&M. Then I have these light washed ripped jeans from Hollister. Then I have these champion shoes from SP's Foot Locker. So yeah. And my mom did my hair. She braided my hair. I don't know if you see that, but she braided my hair. I did my edges, but they messed up right now because I was in the car for like 3 hours and I'm like sweating so bad. Okay guys, so I'm going to the falls. I'm not gonna go all the way down there because I have to stay up here because our picnic area is right there, so I can't go all the way down. There's the falls and you can see the rainbow right there, and the rainbow bridge is over there, but the rainbow is over here. But there's the falls, as you guys can see, and all the people down there. is like my fifth time coming to Niagara.
Down below if you guys have been to Niagara Falls, and just let me know.
Hi.
Of Niagara. Ready? Look right here.
Rain and a boat.
That side is America. That's the rainbow bridge.
It's so foggy.
No trip to Niagara Falls is complete without a visit to the newest world of natural beauty. The tallest, the fastest, the greatest. A new world record. Don't miss it. No trip to Niagara Falls is complete without a visit to the Guinness World Record Museum.
To the giant ballroom. Bubble along in the anti-gravity room with slanted floors. Climb the peak and play on the interactive projection floor.
It's like a fun mirror thingy.
There's no restriction on it.
Oh, that's cute. It's a haunted house.
So we got just about a 31 seconds from out there. And it was so nice. I think there's a vlog in there because it was like really dark. So yeah.
There's a mirror. It was so scary.
Okay.
Oh my god.
Yeah.
You want the ride, guys?
Yeah. Alright, thanks.
Let you sit down, I'll close the door.
So we're in the first.
The skywheel will rise 175 feet above the ground
and provide a picture perfect view of both the Canadian horseshoe and the American Falls.
You can see the dinosaur land over there.
Just the one with the fire coming up.
The volcano.
You'll see the Falls View Casino and the Skyline Tower. Canadian Horseshoe Falls in the back.
You can see the race car place over.
You'll see Portland and their triple tower.
Oh!
What a drop bomb.
Which allows a perfect opportunity to sit back, relax, and enjoy the view. Excluding loading and unloading, Evolutions has an acceleration of 8 minutes.
Wow, look over there.
Yeah, see, I just said that.
Look at all the cars. Oh, look, the falls.
Ready?
Really?
Ready?
I'm scared at that
time. Gag and giggles. Family rest.
So fun.
This is where is that?
You're at the top.
Then don't come in and come spoil the fun for everybody.
I'm spoiling the fun, I have to keep the pants up.
Going to the top.
Yeah, no.
That was the top, we were there before.
So
when they get
dark. Guys, we're going around and around.
This is a skyboard.
Beautiful, yeah.
Everybody have everything?
We're coming on. But don't watch my videos. We're just walking, guys. I hope I get a good thumbnail. Thumbnail option. Elvis Presley. Extreme Movie Ride 4D. Guys, so we just got out of Clifton Hill, and I'm sorry that it was like so loud, but there's a lot of people, so that's what you expect when you go to Niagara Falls. But yeah, and I'm just sorry about the noise. I couldn't get to talk, but I just show you guys some clips of stuff. Can see, but that's the Skyline Tower right there. Okay guys, so there's some ducks over here and they're like so cute. Okay. I'm gonna show it to you guys.
Get dirty my mic.
Okay guys, just walking towards the car and the Skyline Tower in the background. I thought I would see the CN Tower, but I didn't see it on the track because we took another way here, so I didn't get to show you guys the CN Tower.
guys. So I got a creamy chill, chocolate creamy chill from Tim Hortons. Now we're just gonna head to the car.
Okay, guys, so we made it to the car. It's there, but I want to show you guys. Glass is there. I got a little chocolate stain, but that's okay. So yeah, now we're gonna head home.